It's your turn, I need you to handle my shit. You can handle sin, bro. What's wrong with you, man? You can handle sin. We still got a lot more to go, man. Do I see you crying? Are you, there's no crying in wrestling? Are you serious? Or is that sweat? Oh, man. I can't believe you came into my ring thinking you can handle sin. You better back up, dude, because we got a lot more to go tonight. We got a lot more. Cause next up, we got my personal favorite. We got thugs and drugs. Lil Romeo in the house. Get him.
Oh yeah, Johnny boy. You're not in Kansas anymore, buddy. This is my hood. This is my neighborhood. I take over. Is there a problem? You got a problem? I take care of business. But you know what? You're not on my team. I tell you what, I'll let you join my team. Let's throw in my crew. First, I gotta jump you in my gang. You hang out with me and my homeboys. Make it simple. You don't sit out in the corner, smoke a little weed, do a little bit of drugs. But get yourself a little tattoo like that.
Oh man, this never gets old. Never gets old, man. Never gets old. More John can take, man, because this is getting really dirty. Yeah. That's what happens. You thought you can handle my sin squad. What a joke! What a joke! Oh! Oh, that one looked like it hurt. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Live wrestling with Sin Squad. Mr. John Doe, I can't believe it, man. It's looking pretty one-sided tonight. I don't think you've done one move, have you? You haven't done one move. All you do is sit there and you get beat up. Walk into my ring, think you can handle my Sin Squad. I don't think so, sir. I don't think so. We got a lot more to go tonight, man. A whole lot more. That's right. Bring him in. We're bringing in the boys tonight. The final round. They're in the house. The priest and the Mormon. Good evening, boys.
John's been such a bad boy. It's time to clean him up with some religion.
We're gonna do John's confirmation today, and we're gonna bless him with the Rosario.
Who invited him? Who let him live up in here? Who told him he could come?
You're right. You say, dear God, my Father in heaven, forgive me of my sins and all my wrong deeds. And I pray this day that you would come into my life and begin to guide me by your Spirit. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. And that's all it is, my friend, to be saved. Now listen. Listen, from here on out, God's going to help you fight your battles. You understand? You're not going to fight them on your own anymore.
Hallelujah. And God will do the same for you if you have Christ. Hallelujah.